I'm Jack.
I'm learning how to make a smart cookie.
Let's get started.
Okay.
Than mine.
This is a really big cookie
because there isn't a lot of space. That's why I drew it so big. I don't want bumps.
He has lots of chocolate chips on his body.
All over him, because he's a cookie.
A smart cookie has a face and lots of chocolate chips.
I'm gonna draw some legs on it. because it's a smart cookie. And people can walk with feet.
So I'm going to draw an egg.
It has two pencils because it's so smart and it has two pencils.
I'm going to make it orange because cookies are orange.
You can go over to the other side or find a different one that was the same color.
Red and orange. I did orange and now I'm going to do red on the rest. And even the legs because he's super red.
Okay.
And the feet.
How's it going?
Yeah, good.
Great.
I'm doing this around the chocolate chips because I want them brown, not red.
Good deal.
Very good.
Keep going. Thank you.
to not mess it up. I'm trying to not mess it up. And her bow is gonna be pink, just like that one right there. I don't want red. I just want to get pink.
Okay.
I'm brown for the chocolate chip. You're brown. So I'm coloring them brown. Now we need pink. Where's pink? Thanks. I need it for this. Draw the eyes perfect.
Okay.
Right. What happens if we mix red and purple together?
I know it does happen.
I did one eye, now I'm gonna do the other over here.
Okay.
I'm doing it around this eye. Just like this one over here. I already did. And ta-da!
I'm finished?
I'm not done yet because I am gonna make the pencils yellow! Now I'm done.
Close the video.
Okay.
Thank you for watching. Bye.